Thank you, Margie. Check this out. We're learning this morning. The St. Louis area Brain Bee is back at Wash U this weekend. Joining us this morning are Arjun Nair and Sriharsha Ganaguntla. I think we got that one right, guys?
Yeah.
All right, good deal. You guys taught me how to say your names. They're going to teach us about neuroscience. This is really interesting stuff for some of us who may not know about the annual Brain Bee. It's like the Spelling Bee, but it's different, right?
Right.
How is it different than the Spelling Bee?
Yeah, so the Brain Bee is a neuroscience competition.
Okay.
In the Brain Bee, you kind of go contestant to contestant, ask them how to spell a word.
Mm-hmm.
But what we do is we just kind of ask a single question, and the competitors have to write down their answers and then show a board.
Okay, very cool. When and where is this happening?
So it's happening at Wash U.
Okay.
In Repstock Hall, room 215, and it starts at 12:30.
Now on Saturday, correct?
Yes, Saturday.
This weekend coming up. So you guys got a lot going on, got your work cut out for you. Now, who can compete and participate in this competition?
So that can be anyone. This is just for any high school student who is interested in the Brain Bee. This is just a really great opportunity for them to see what neuroscience really is outside of the classroom. Mm-hmm. You know, we have a panel where neuroscience professionals at Wash U get the chance to speak to students. So it's a really great opportunity for really anyone at all who wants to come in high school.
So you're going to demonstrate for us this morning about how neuroscience can be fun. What do we have right here? What's going on?
So what we have here is a brain machine interface.
Mm-hmm.
So what's going to happen here is I'm going to flex my forearm. Mm-hmm. And so what that is going to do is send a electrical potential from my brain down to my muscle. The muscle is going to contract. That's going to send a new electrical signal down here to this computer. And so then it's going to be translated into some sort of binary code through a program that's going to travel up here, be amplified, and Sriharsha has a electrode attached right here, and it should make him flex involuntarily.
Let's do it.
All right.
So let's do it. Yeah, let's check it out.
Let me crank it up.
Let's crank it up.
Crank it up.
All right,
here we go. So I should just be able to like that.
There you go.
And so you can see it. He's not like doing that on purpose. So whenever I choose to, I can sort of send a signal from my own brain down through this to his own body. So it's a really cool way of sort of being able to translate electrical signal and sort of have control over sort of things and parts that you would not normally.
Wow, that is impressive. This is one of the many of the few things. This is one of the things that we'll see at the Brain Bee this weekend, right? Wow, this is impressive, gentlemen. Can you do it one more time for us
so
we can
see? Yeah, so there we go.
Wow, in sequence. That's fantastic. So it's happening Saturday at Wash U, 12:30. Yep. And where can people go to sign up?
So we've got stlouisareabrainbee.com. Mm-hmm. That's SLABB.com. That should take you right there.
All right. Arjun, Sriharsha, thank you for joining us this morning. We appreciate it. More for the Brain Bee. You can find it at foxunow.com after this interview. Right now, let's go ahead and toss it to break.